Wow.
Well, that's a victory for John Cena, but it came with a price. John's knee is hurt.
Yeah, what a furious.
Oh, come on, John. Get out from there.
Yeah, you can see Cena really, really fiddling that knee. AJ coming out to run interference with Ziggler and Vicky and Dolphins took a briefcase. Cena took advantage.
Let's go back and look at what took place here. We saw Dolph kind of take that turnbuckle covering off. AJ came out to confront him. And then Vicky Guerrero comes out while all that was going on. Dolph Ziggler goes for the cheap shot with the briefcase, but instead winds up in the Attitude Adjustment. And that spelled victory for John Cena.
And I don't know, like you, exactly what this means.
Well, it appears that things are blossoming for Cena and AJ.
Whoa.
What did AJ say earlier tonight? That, well, she's no longer the general manager, so she can date whoever she wants, she can do whatever she wants. And apparently, she's taking advantage.